Trump intensifies ongoing battle with CNN. Some of CNN's leading staff have fired back at President Trump after he accused the channel of spreading fake news and doing a bad job of representing the U.S. to its international audience. At Fox News, is MUCH more important in the United States than CNN? But outside of the U.S., CNN International is still a major source of fake news, and they represent our nation to the WORLD very poorly. The outside world does not see the truth from them, the president tweeted over the weekend. But Trump was quickly criticized in tweets from leading reporters at the network, who spoke up for CNN and its international version, Nye. At Real Donald Trump, Mike Nye and CNN colleagues regularly risk their lives in number Syria, number Iraq, number Afghanistan, number Niger and beyond, following U.S. troops into war zones, chronicling natural disasters, holding dictators to account and profiling everyday heroes, National Security correspondent Jim Chudo posted. Thinking about Nye and my brave and hard-working colleagues there who cover famines and wars and politics and terrorism and everything else. Amazing men and women, thank you for your continued excellence, wrote anchor Jake Tapper. Media reporter Oliver Darcy also pointed out that shortly after he criticized CNN, the president directed his Twitter followers to MAGAPOL.com, a little-known third-party website that purports to chronicle Trump's political successes. Today in real life, the president directs PPL to MAGAPOL.com after claiming Nye embarrasses U.S. in front of world misinformation, Darcy quipped. Those responses were also bolstered by a tweet from the network's official public relations account, The Hill reported. It's not CNN's job to represent the U.S. to the world. That's yours. Our job is to report the news, at CNN PR posted. The Trump administration has a long-running war of words with a channel which he has accused of being biased to the left and knowingly pushing a false narrative about his administration's alleged Russian collusion. In June, then-Deputy Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders called CNN a disgrace to journalism after it published an unproven story about the supposed Russian connections of one of the president's associates. In the aftermath of that report's retraction, three of the network's journalists resigned. If you have a suggestion for this page, please let us know. Also, if you think this is worth sharing, you can do so using the links below.